think you could own O.J. Simpson's white Ford Bronco. You know the one that so many people watched on TV during that chase on an L.A. freeway on June 17, 1994. It is currently owned by Simpson's former sports agent, and he claims he has already been offered $500,000 for the Bronco, but that he's holding out because he thinks he can get more for it. Interesting.